every member of the resistance be able to communicate, especially when